Yeah, did he stop?
I just move. I just make the one return. Not like you. I had one shot. I did the shot. I look. I stopped. No, but I was looking.
Doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter.
No, the rule.
Check. It's
over. It's over.
I'm looking, it's out. Now she doesn't want to say it's out. Eh? Now he's just making the biggest bullshit ever in the history of tennis. It is. This is the biggest bullshit history.
It's clear out.
Clear out. There's no doubt. We cannot discuss about this. It's clear out. Are you responsible here? Who is responsible? Who is the...
No, wait.
Who is responsible?
Who's the
supervisor? Who is responsible? No, because what you did...
I'm not talking about the ball. Do you want to listen or you just want to keep talking?
You don't want to listen, eh? Because you know you made a mistake. So you always defend yourself. Listen. Please, I'm not asking about the ball being out. Because you said, no, you cannot, and then you go check the mark, yeah, it's in. This is bullshit. No, this is bullshit. This is not for anyone, it's out. This is cannot be, no, show you. No. You cannot make a mistake like this, with a ball like this out, in a tie break. She cannot say, no, it's too late. And then she go check the mark. And then, because first she said, it's too late, I cannot even check the mark.
How? There was no rally.
Sorry, no. Listen. What the rule said, I had one... No. Yeah, I'm asking you. The rule said, I'm giving one shot, and then I can check the mark, correct?